Share, share, share. We want everybody to be able to experience this conversation. I'm so excited to have you guys. Over the next 5 months, as we're going to be dealing with inside the mind of a man, healing a toxic relationship, dealing with past traumas and the impact on romantic relationships.
Where is the healing for that toxic man? And a lot of times we want to say a man is, you know, he's promiscuous, he's not really a good man, but have we explored why he's having these issues?
A lot of times we as individuals are not even aware that we have an issue until you start hearing it over and over and over again. It becomes a pattern, and then you recognize you have an issue.